Okay. Okay, Dad. Okay, easy and normal. Okay, I'm going for good normal. Okay, hey guys, this is the gamer here. Welcome to Five Nights Before Freddy's. I heard this is a really good. I figured this is the best by 39 games. So yeah, let's see. Okay, easy now. See if I have a sign to see the finish. It's game over. Good fight. There's no comparisons. Yep, I'm going to be good number difficulty. Okay, I think that's probably easy mode, but I'm still going to do this. Help my challenge provided today. Paid by Jacob Yamwork. Grand will be on 3,000 pieces due in 5 days. Kika needs one. The drum to 600. Set apartment for survivors. Rest of KB are not responsible for entry. Does 16 bucks per day? Okay. The powers fell do no do on but so the reason. I think I said. Okay, we get him out. Oh, okay, press control. Bye. Why is that room? Okay.
Good day.
Was that?
Good day, mate. I'd personally like to thank you for volunteering.
That was like a shadow of Freddy.
Because you'll be staying up from 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. for the next 5 days, which you already know about. If not, we'll grab a cup of coffee and get to work. Let me fill you in on your task for the next 5 days. You simply need to make use of our security camera system to monitor the animatronic characters and make sure that they are functioning properly. At the end of the work period, give us reports on the activity. Boring, right? Wrong. The animatronics have a night roaming mode enabled to make sure their servos don't lock up, which is a little bit buggy. As the nights progress, they may become more active. Now, I guess the first thing you noticed is that you have limited power. Fast Entertainment has returned with a much smaller budget, so all of our buildings have limited power. It makes working with these animatronics quite difficult. Your office uses 1/3 of power, which is constant, but isn't too bad. The camera system uses 1/3 also. It's quite an old system. The images may glitch out at times when you're using the cameras.
It's actually
the same system from the restaurant of 87. That's something we managed to scavenge. Because, you know, smaller budget, had to save some money, so we just scavenged some old systems.
Point two.
And then the lights for the whole building use the last 1/3 of power. Your power will drain extremely quick when using all the lights, so use it sparingly. Now here's the part that might scare you. The animatronics can be very dangerous at night. I'll explain this in depth. 20 years ago, the animatronics Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, and Foxy were retrofitted with a night mode, which was buggy, along with facial recognition as a test. Someone had tampered with the facial recognition afterwards, and it resulted in the death of an employee. No one's quite sure what animatronic killed the employee, but we kept 4 of them and trashed the rest.
Okay, what's that noise?
Some of those animatronics are here with you right now, with the bug night mode. The bug night mode means that they will just simply roam around the building during the night, and they'll most likely pop up and visit you in your office. How exciting is that? Now, the danger is them spotting you. If they look at you for long enough, they will forcefully try to stuff you into an empty Freddy Fazbear suit.
Oh, God.
Well, they'll see you as a bare endoskeleton.
What's that noise?
Assist you with getting one on, which wouldn't be so bad if the suits weren't filled with crossbeams and wires, so it's quite deadly. Less than the spring was.
Oh, I hear my vent.
To avoid this happening, What you do is you turn the power off and let the animatronics head back to its generator.
Okay, I get it.
The animatronics can't any office while they're moving, so
know the gameplay yet. I don't know, but oh man, that knows. Oh, Chris is coming, man.
You must turn the power back on once they are out of your office, because
as soon as I'm feeling like Fred just killed.
The animatronics will listen closer for faint sounds, such as breathing and body movements, because they, like, if there's no noise somewhere, they will look for noise, which will be in your office. It's quite bad, so don't try sitting in the dark all night. You may regret it.
Oh.
Now, if you're feeling scared or skeptical about watching our animatronics, do not worry. All the happenings of Fazbear and Fredbear Entertainment are in the past. The animatronics responsible pretty much all have been disposed of. Okay, so now you're all filled in. Keep an eye on the animatronics, conserve power, log all activity, and I'll talk to you again tomorrow night. Good night, mate.
Good night. Oh boy. Okay. Bunny Chica Moose, okay. Oh, man, yeah, that Freddy just scared out of dry place. Oh man. Oh. Okay, I may just want to be light for now because I always feel. I hear that. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Wait a minute, did they get near me to turn off my power? Oh boy. Oh okay, I heard that from my wife, okay. This is my sister's check realized because I actually got pouch every crack. Oh, what is that noise? Oh man, these sounds are getting to me. These sounds are getting to my head. There is a kid! Okay, both down were at my hall. Okay. Oh! He sounds like getting to me. Ah! No. That's such a terrifying. Quite a haunt. That means she can know. Oh no, be dumb. Ah! I gotta fix my light. Because Foxy do not like light. Oh, I never know that he gonna become active on night one. I thought he was gonna be active on night two. didn't expect Foxy to move at night one! Oh my goodness, 6 a.m. Okay, let's just do night one, night two. Oh, I saw, for some reason, a Boba Fett or a Shadow Fett. I don't know, but Foxy activated at night one? Okay, that's not a good sign. Why did freeze my habit during this shift? No cross or walk! Okay, I am keeping constant eye on Foxy. I'll pick up a phone. Please be so.
Good day. I hope nothing scary happened. So tonight there should be a little bit more activity, so you'll be kept busy. Again, I must point out you did great work last night. But I'm not sure if you moved the animatronics back to their stage, or if they did it themselves, but everything was basically reset when we came in yesterday morning. If you keep this up, we will consider you for the position at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza as the night guard when it opens. It would be basically the same thing, but you would have more power, lights always on the building, and a bonus, doors. But for now, we'll finish your current week off and end up talking to you about your future position. Anyway, so I guess you were watching Foxy all night last night, waiting for him to move. Well, he will be tonight. He was disabled last night.
Disabled, you think? Disabled? He wasn't disabled on night one! I'm sorry, just that. I didn't expect Foxy to move!
So if you don't want him to come running down the East Hall, you...
Wait, what, East Hall?
Do this, he'll most likely begin to move a little bit closer towards the party room. Once he comes to the party room, he'll come running. So be sure to check on him. Remember, don't stay in the dark for too long. So yeah, that's basically all I needed to talk
about
tonight. Keep an extra eye out.
What are these sounds? What are these sounds? What are these sounds? Sounds. Okay. What are these sounds? Are these sounds like banging of chairs you sell for? What's up? I don't know. Maybe I keep going with that plastic of plates. I don't know. Okay, I am just keep an eye on Foxy because I do not want him to kill me because that hook looks sharp enough to stab my own heart out. Hello, sir. Thank you. And I remember this mess. I used to see the older models of Jima before they let they use these for the animation too. It was man, been fun back there. Good reference. As I know these masks a lot because I've been playing Jima Garrus myself. Yeah, but now hope that's probably done for now, fan guys. To entertain people, let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna make some good fun for your content in early. Yeah, I'm sorry, I like poopy finales. Everything I think, I always like poopy finales. That's a big sound. so that Foxy was moving at night one. I thought he would move by night two! But no, I'm pretty sure every phone guy says he's disabled. Now he's not! Okay, check my dust, check out the fox. Okay. Oh, power off! Okay. Oh, hi. Okay. Check out Foxy. We're good. I'm in a car. Okay, those sounds. I just hit and play, I hit and breaks. I'm hearing like some brick noise, to be honest. Okay, we're doing good so far. Whoa, what movie is that? I think that was a zombie movie. Okay. Turn that on. Okay, 550% power. We're doing good so far. Well, that's 7% power. Oh, please be 6 AM. Oh, thank you. It was at 8%. Okay. We're gonna see you guys next time. Bye bye.